Pozdravljeni in dobrodošli. Slovenski izraz pravi, da kdor poje, dvakrat moli. In brez spremljave glasbe to ne gre. Sploh pa, ko se gre za harmoniko. Torej, pojte zraven in uživajte ob melodije harmonike. Jaz seveda bom pa tako sledil, kakor pravijo dolenci, ko grejo trezni iz gostilne. Ah, saj je Gorenc častil. Brez zamere. Moj oče je Gorenc, mati pa Dolenka. In ne bom šel danes iz gostilne trezen. Na zdravje.
Hello and welcome to the 2021 World Cup on the Accordion Virtual Polka Championship. I'm your returning MC for this year, Melody Sustar, but we have a few other MCs joining us for this year. Other MCs, do you want to do the honors and introduce yourselves?
Hvala, Mel. Ja sam John Smrekar. Po domače, Janis.
Thanks, Johnny. And I'm Adri Sustar.
V zadnjih nekaj mesecih so muzikanti iz vsega sveta oddajali video posnetke svojih nastopov za naše tekmovanje in bili so res izjemni.
We had the great honor of having a panel of internationally renowned judges ranking these performances. We have Matthew Lebar from Canada, Clement Rocher from Slovenia, and Alex Meissner from the USA. We'll have a chance to hear from them a little bit later on, though.
You're probably here to see the performances of our wonderful contestants. So we'll get rolling with that. I just want to mention that the performances are in no particular order, and we'll be announcing at the end the winner of the solo category and the Canadian band category.
And Adri, don't forget to mention that the solo winner gets to go home with 1,500 Canadian dollars, and the winning band goes home with 1,000 Canadian dollars.
Prepričan sem, da že vsi nestrpno pričakujete nastope naših tekmovalcev. Zato kar začnimo s prvim nastopom.
First up, we have Natalie Marentič.
Thank you. odlično, pa kar nadelujmo z našim naslednjim tekmovalcem. Z nami je Gašper Steiner s klaversko harmoniko.
Such an impressive performance from such a young musician. We're going to follow that up with another musician from Europe. Here is Zlatko Mohorič.
Thank you.
so we've had three great performances. So I think it's about time we heard something from our judges. Adrian met up with them to ask about the competition. Let's roll the clip.
Hi, my name is Alex Meixner. I am from Palm City, Florida in the United States. I am a professional accordionist, button accordionist, trumpet player, arranger, composer, recording artist, band leader, all kinds of stuff. And my true passion in the world is taking the accordion and utilizing it to bring people together and have wonderful music and wonderful times shared throughout our existence.
When and why did you start playing accordion?
I started playing the piano accordion at the age of 4. My mother was very insistent that I started on piano accordion with formal written music and regular lessons. And she was my first teacher, despite the fact that my father was an internationally renowned piano accordion and button accordionist.
Why is music so critical for people of all ages?
I can wax on about this topic probably for hours. I tend to be quite verbose. So music is so important, so much that we can't put into words. Music has that ability. I've been on stage many times in my career with people that spoke languages that I can't speak, you know, and we had no other real way of communicating but with our instruments. And somehow we transcend the spoken word. You know, it is very important that, especially in a time when we have so many different ideas for what should be happening in the world, that we let music and art be something that binds us together.
So you had the chance to see some of our contestants. Do you have anything to say? What's your impression of sort of the level, how everyone was? What are your impressions?
Well, I will tell you that I was impressed on so many levels with each contestant. You know, when you see some of the young players and the formidable technique that they have developed, it is awesome. That's the only word I can use to. And at the same time, it is great to see some of our more mature competitors. Sometimes when you'll see somebody who has been performing longer than I've been alive, and there's a certain heart that goes into it that is obviously a difficult part as a judge, you know, when we have to just put a number for each category on what a performer does, there's always going to be immeasurable portions that we can't put in there. My hat is off to all of the contestants for entering, and it's something that I will always respect and be thankful for the opportunity to hear them all play.
Kakšna čast, da imamo tako prestižnega sodnika. Hvala vam za vaš čas in trud na tem tekmovanju. Sledi še en glasbenik na diatonični harmoniki, in sicer Šnevski. Thank you.
halfway point of our program, so I think it's about time we mention our sponsors. First off, this event would not be possible without the support of the Governmental Office for Slovenians Abroad, so thank you very much. We also had some other very generous sponsors that we'll mention throughout the program. But for now, I think it's time we see another one of our talented contestants. Next up, we have Aliaž Makol.
Wow, what a great performance. If you didn't know, this year, the Button Accordion Rocks Club started a new ensemble. It's a group of musicians that get together to play accordion together. We've been virtual this year, but we hope to be in person coming up. This next performer actually has attended some of our ensemble meetings. Here we have Chris Beckley. Thank you. That was awesome. Don't you agree?
Yeah, that was great.
If anyone watching is interested in joining the ensemble like Chris, you can send us a message or send us an email, and we'll be happy to give you the information for that. Next up, to shake it up a little bit, let's watch another interview from one of our judges.
Okay, my name is Matt Lebar. For Slovenian, is Matija Lebar. I was born in Dolna Bistrica in Prekmurje, far end of Slovenia. And I came here in 1957 at the age of 14, and about 3 years after that, so let's say 1959 or so, I started taking accordion lessons, and I've been playing it ever since.
How did you get involved with the Button Accordion Rocks Club?
Well, that's just simply by knowing Martin Pušić. And having been his teacher on accordion for many years, a few years ago, Martin approached me and asked me if I would be the judge. And that's how I got involved.
Wow, I didn't know that you were Martin's teacher. That's really cool.
Yeah.
So you had a chance to see some of our contestants and watch their videos. What was your impression of the contestants?
Totally amazing. They are so good. I'm impressed with every one of them. Yeah, just amazing.
Why do you think music is critical for people of all ages?
Music is intertwined with in our lives from day one. Probably when you were born in the delivery room, there's probably background music playing and the ceiling speakers, you know. Music is there all the time. We don't even realize. You go shopping, you go to your Metro store or Loblaws, there is music. You go to dentist, there's music, you know, it is a sort of a psychological or emotional food to us that we don't even realize that it's there, but it feeds our soul, our emotional part of our being. It feeds the soul, it feeds the emotion. The music is a big, big part of that. Without it, we would have very unhappy lives.
Why is it important to have competitions like this and organizations like the Button Accordion Rocks Club?
The contests, competitions like this are important that kids have some measure where they are in their standing, in their playing, how they compare, to know if they are sort of on the right track or not. It is not meant to say, well, you're a pretty bad accordion player, maybe you should quit. The students have a chance to perform for public, and that again shows them where they are, how they handled it. And it is a great pressure. You're going through one heck of a stress, but it feels great after. And if you did well, of course, that's a reward that cannot be paid by material means at all.
So my last question, is there anything else you'd like to add or you'd like to say to everyone watching?
Well, whoever is going to watch this, of course, I would say, first of all, to the contestants themselves, just keep on pushing, you know, and listen to good music. Listen to better player than fewer. Listen to other instruments. Just keep trying and don't get discouraged. You'll never be as good as somebody that's better, and you will never be as bad as somebody that's worse. The thing is, don't get discouraged. That's it.
Sedaj pa je spet čas za glasbo. Z veseljem predstavljamo bend Mladi Kanačani v naši novi kategoriji Kanadski ansambli.
Thank you.
Vladi Konachny for entering our new Canadian band category. Next up, we have another solo performance from Sally Ann Smile.
Let's keep the momentum going. We don't want to stop now, so we'll get into our next solo contestants. He might be familiar to you. Gaspar Steiner entered the competition for diatonic and piano accordion. We saw his piano performance already, but let's take a look at his diatonic performance.
Thank you.
Whoa, that was such an amazing performance. Johnny, were you playing accordion like that at that age?
Prvič, moje ime je Janis. Drugi,
sorry.
Jaz harmonko igram samo zase in če kdo pride k meni na obisk.
Okay, well, we have another young performance coming up. We have Zala Prapor Spicek.
Zala, ki smo jo pravkar z veseljem gledali, je pravzaprav mlada glasbenica pod okrinjem neverjetnega Klemna Roserja. In ponosni smo, da je gospod Rosar v naši strokovni komisiji. Adrie je imela priložnost z njim opraviti razgovor. Poglejmo si posnetek.
Okay. My name is Klemen Rošer. I'm coming from Slovenia and I have been playing the accordion for 23 years now.
What made you choose to start playing the accordion?
That was just pure love, because when I was 4 years old, I started to perceive the sound of an accordion, for example, from Lojze Slak, then from Franz Michelic, also from Slavko Ausenik and other harmonica players. And I just adore that sound, you know, and I still adore it today, and I couldn't live without harmonica anymore.
Why do you think music is important for people of all ages?
Music has a beneficial effect on every person, regardless of the age. Playing a musical instrument can be a healthy and useful hobby for everyone, you know. And for example, playing the accordion develops fine motoric skills and then increases a person's memory capacity and has a beneficial effect on health. So from my side, it's highly recommended that people play a musical instrument regardless of age.
Why do you think it's important to have competitions like this and to have clubs like the Button Accordion Rocks Club?
So I think that when you're playing diatonic or piano or chromatic accordion, it's really great that you have some goals with instruments, you know. So it's good when you sign up yourself on competition, you improving your level of playing and also yourself, you know. Such organizations care about the development and popularity of the accordion all around the world. And it's very important that their actions are supported and respected. So it's great to have clubs like Button Accordion Rocks Clubs.
So you got to see all of the contestants. What was your impression of the contestants?
We heard a lot of nice performances, and I sincerely congratulate everyone for their courage and determination to participate. So considering the pandemic, I believe that this year's competition is a great success for both the competitors and the organizer. And I'm sure that more and more accordionists will take part in the following years.
Is there anything else you want to add or say to everyone watching?
Yes, I would like just to say that I was happy to do my job as a member of the jury. And once again, I would like to congratulate all the contestants and also the organizer. And you all were perfect.
To keep it rolling, we have our next performer, whose name I'm probably going to mispronounce, Kevin van den Einden from the Netherlands.
Thank you.
Tri nastope, preden napovemo nekaj velikega. Morda še spomnite Narali Marentič, ki je otvorila program. Z veseljem sedaj napovedujem še Josie Marentič, njena mati.
That was really nice to see. We're nearing the end of our program, so let's keep it rolling with our next contestant. Here's Danaya Grabenc.
It looks like we've come to our final performance. So last but certainly not least, Mark Marentic. Hope everyone enjoys.
Thank you.
Kakšni odlični nastopi. Hvala vsem tekmovalcem, ki ste se prijavili. Prepričan sem, da imeli sodniki zelo težko nalogo. Preden pa razglasimo zmagovalce, bi se radi zahvalili še ostalim sponzorjem. Hvala vsem za podporo.
Wow, can you believe it? We're finally through all the performances. That was amazing. What do you think?
That was great. I enjoyed myself.
Odlično.
Really good. I think now is probably a good time to thank my fellow committee members. The Button Accordion Rocks Club put on this great event. So we want to send a big shout out to Martin, Maida, Fran, Tanya, and Danny for working with me and for putting on this great event. We also definitely need to thank our judges, our amazing judges who took the time to help us. Thank you to Matt Labar, Clement Rocher, and Alex Meisner. We would not have been able to do it without you. I think that we should probably make a toast to these people. You guys agree? Does anyone have any wine?
Oh.
Look at that.
Convenient.
Chin chin. Nazdravya.
Nazdravya.
Nazdravya. Hey, maybe while we're waiting for the announcement of our winners, Yannis, could you play us a little something with our wine?
I'd love to. There we go.
Way
to go, Yannis.
Why didn't you enter the competition?
Well,
I thought that was great.
No,
it was good enough for me. I was a judge, I'd rate it number one.
All right. So, my fellow MCs, I heard that we have our announcement in. So, let's see if this works. We're going to throw it to one of our judges, and he is going to tell us who the winner is. Okay, let's try this.
So, third place, Aljaž Mauko from Slovenia. Second place, Kevin van den Aden from Netherlands. And first place, Danaya Grebenc from Slovenia. And first place from the ensembles, Mladi Kanačani.
Wow, so exciting. Well, in that case, it's time to wrap up our show. So thank you to everybody who joined us today.
Čestitamo vsem zmagovalcem in zahvalujemo vsem sodelajočem.
From the MCs, signing off, I'm Adri Sestar.
I'm Melody Sestar.
Jaz sem Janis Smrekar.
From the Button Accordion Rocks Committee, thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next year at the 2022 World Cup on the Accordion Polka Championship, hopefully in person. Cheers.
Cheers.